How's it going?
Did you take a video of that, you son of a bitch?
Yeah. Nice. How's the solo coming?
Okay.
You're rushing.
Say, dude, I'm fucking with you. Tell him here.
I'm rushing.
Yeah, okay, you're rushing?
I'm the rush police. You don't know that? The beginning's fine.
My wife is rushing.
If we go down like the third one.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that's gotta be solid. So that, I think you rushed one of them. I think it's like a third, like one of the last ones. Da-da!
Sketchy part. I know it's
right,
but
yeah, right. It's no big fucking deal.
Try it again then, I don't know.
How's it sound?
It sounds.
Into the live room right now. Wallace, what's the secret to your solo?
Well, I was having some difficulties at first. I went to go take a pee down the bathroom, and when I was peeing, I found this picture of Shakira, and I thought, well, she might help me accomplish my solo, and for some reason, this picture of this Spanish woman in leather did the trick.
Thumbs up.
I just like to say that I don't condone the objectification of women, and that by having Shakira in front of me while I was playing was just in hopes that her talent and how good she is would somehow rub off on me and make me a better musician. And when I said she was Spanish, she may be Latin, and that's just really unfair of me to judge her like that. And if that's wrong, I stand corrected. Thank you.
This is more comfortable anyways.
Thank you.
Yeah, you said no girls in the fucking studio. Wallace, why is your girlfriend here, dude? I'm serious. Dude, no girls. Alright, especially her. Is that...
Burkhart got so pissed that Wallace had to leave and take her to the Allentown Iron Festival. It's too bad.
Don't leave, Wallace!
This is from when Mo recorded at the same exact studio, one of my favorite bands. There's Chuck.
Alright, let's play
Perfect ending to the weekend. The Mavs won and beat LeBron in the Heat.